where it's going, it made me really focus on writing the character. And I realized that one of the most important, if not the important, sort of ingredient in writing a character is to empathize with that character, to really feel what they are going through, to really feel their humanity through and through. And it has to be every character in your book, not just the main character. You have to feel everybody's motivations, you have to feel their ups, their downs, and just be there right there with them and understand what that is like. It is so important that whenever we are flagging, whenever we feel that it's just too much, why am I doing this? I'm going to lose my job, but there are so many other things to worry about. I'm not being paid enough for this. I just don't want parents to yell at me. The only place that we can go back to fight that is ourselves. The only core that really can matter is us knowing we are doing the right thing. The only way to get back on track is to remember why you're doing what you're doing and the absolute importance of that. And again, I'm preaching converted. If you're in this room, if you're hearing me, you are already dedicated, especially if you didn't leave earlier for your flights. but as I said in Central Hill, there is such a conspiracy of silence. There is such a complacency. There is such a desire to not be bothered, to retreat into ourselves, to do the easy thing because it is easy. And we have to fight that. And again, authors fight that every day on their computers. Publishers fight that every day when they're trying to get the books out there. Teachers and librarians fight that every day, just trying to get that book into those books, into the hands of those writing kids. We have to energize each other. We have to be a huge, huge army. And we really have to band together and keep reminding ourselves of what we do and support each other in what we do, not just the librarians supporting the librarians, the teachers supporting the teachers, office supporting the office, because I think we all do a very good job of that. But we also have to cross that. And we also have to make sure that you know that we, the authors, so appreciate what you're doing and know that you're on the floor.